Passy-Muir's TracheTOM, or Tracheostomy Observation Model, is designed to teach students, clinicians, patients, and family members about correct usage of the passy-muir valve. TracheTOM includes a nare for nasogastric tube placement, nasopharynx, oral pharynx, laryngopharynx, epiglottis, vocal folds, trachea, esophagus, opening for tracheostomy tube, or stoma, and a flexible tracheoesophageal wall. This flexible wall is used to demonstrate the dangers of cuff overinflation. Notice the impingement on the posterior tracheoesophageal wall. TracheTOM allows illustration of the placement of a nasogastric tube into the esophagus for nutritional needs. Before placing the passy-muir valve, deflate the cuff completely. Cuff deflation should be done very slowly, taking up to 2 minutes with some patients, depending on tolerance for change in airflow and the amount of tracheal secretions. Place the passy-muir valve on the hub of the tracheostomy tube using a gentle quarter turn twist to the right. When removing the valve, also use a quarter turn twist to the right.